Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My lovely Taurus. So this is going to be your daily reading, Taurus, for your general energies and also for your love energies, Taurus. Let us see what is coming up for your general energies, Taurus. Coming up for your general energies, Taurus. We have the Death card, we have the Seven of Wands, the Knight of Swords, the Nine of Cups, and the Temperance, guys. Okay, so these cards, Taurus, definitely with the Temperance, with the Death card in reverse, I can see that you don't want any kind of change. You're happy to go with the flow. I mean, like, you don't want any kind of drastic changes. You definitely want change, but you don't want something drastic. You want the change to be gradual, is what I'm getting here. With the Knight of Swords, again, guys, you do have a lot of dreams that you're working towards, you're concentrating on, and you don't want to manifest certain things into your physical reality. And yes, it is manifesting on its own. So you want someone who is definitely going to have this . You definitely understand things completely. You know what's right for you. You know what you have to manifest. You definitely have a goal that you want to achieve and that you're working towards. And yes, guys, I see that you are very, very concerned about yourselves, very concerned about others. And this is making you happy. This is making you feel excited. And just staying with others, just talking to others, gives you a happy feeling and makes you feel excited, is what I see here, guys. So you're just doing what's right for you and you're trying to manifest what's right for you. So yes, that is all I can see here, my lucky Taurus. Okay, this is all I'm getting for you here, guys. You're just going towards your goals. You just want to have a gradual change in your life. You don't want a drastic change. And you're kind of like working towards so-and-so that you want to manifest into your physical reality, okay? I don't see anything else other than this, my lovely Taurus, okay? So this is all I see here. You guys, so bye guys, see you all tomorrow, Taurus, bye. Now I'll be moving on to your love energies, Taurus. So that is coming up for your love energies, guys. The Seven of Wands, the Strength card, the Queen of Cups, the Emperor, and the Six of Pentacles. So with all these cards, guys, I can definitely see here that Taurus, you're very focused on someone, you're very focused on something. You really understand things carefully. You do want manifest certain things into your physical reality, and you're really working towards your manifestations. You're really working towards whatever you want to manifest. You do have a lot of goals that you want to achieve in your near future, and I definitely see that you're working towards those things that you want to achieve, those things that you want to manifest into your physical reality. And I also see here for some of you that it can get really frustrating for you to understand things. It can get frustrating for you to make things right. But definitely I see that you have to focus on yourselves, guys. Even though you find people not accepting you for who you are, what you are, not telling you what you have to do, telling you what's right and what's not right, you guys should go with how you feel about things, how you want things to manifest. I mean, like, definitely don't think too much, don't like think about others, don't like confuse yourselves thinking about others, don't confuse yourselves thinking about the other situations that you have to deal with and all of that, because this is just going to give you more weird energy. I mean, this is just going to make you feel more weird. So just do what's right for you, manifest what's right for yourself, and yes guys, that is it. That is the overall energy that I am getting here for you guys. Okay, so I hope you got the overall energies, my lovely Taurus, and I hope this reading really resonated with you all, guys. If it did, make sure to watch my weekly, monthly, and pick a card readings, Taurus. And yes, guys, you also need to understand that this person is no longer waiting for you. If you thought that they were waiting, I don't think so. They're not waiting for you anymore, because they are still like thinking a lot. They still are not sure if they want to have this relationship with you. More than that, I definitely feel like this person does have a lot of other things that they need to concentrate on. They do think a lot about other things that they need to manifest into their physical reality with you, and this really makes them feel weird. I mean, this really makes them feel weird. They feel somewhat awkward. They don't really understand what they're working towards, what they're moving towards. And yes guys, that is the overall energy that I'm getting here, my lovely. Okay, and also you need to understand one more thing about this person, guys. Don't judge this person if you don't know how they are, like, because I see that you've been judging people, not understanding the true nature. But I definitely see that you shouldn't judge people if you don't know who they are, what they are. Stop judging people just like that. Stop judging people if you don't know anything about them, because it is just going to make you feel weird. It is just going to give you this weird energy. It is not definitely not going to give this person a weird energy. It is obviously going to give you the weird energy. Okay, so yes, try doing what's right for you. Try manifesting what's right for you again, and leave out on things that you feel you should just leave out on. And yes guys, that is it. If you go with this, I definitely see here that your manifestation, I mean your love or this connection, will definitely manifest soon into this physical reality. And yes, that is it. That is all I'm getting for you guys here. Okay, so thank you all so much for watching, guys. I love you. Taurus, so bye guys, see you all tomorrow, Taurus, bye.